All right, folks, tonight I'm going to be racing the Ferrari 488 GT3 at the Nürburgring. I've done about 2 laps of practice, so this is going to be pretty silly, but we'll see how we go. Okay, so I'm just on my warm-up lap for qualifying now. Like I said in the intro, I've only done about 2 laps worth of practice, so it's a track that I know pretty well, but it's GT3. I haven't driven this car much. I've driven 2 laps of it at this track, so I'm just aiming to survive, to be honest. I don't really know what a good lap time is. But I'll be going for a 154 or a 153. We should have time for 2 laps.
Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
Card. Didn't really trouble any of the apexes through that first sector. Or at all, to be honest. That felt right. Get out on this concrete here, lift a little, turn in. I didn't really have the confidence there, it felt like the back wanted to step out. I'm almost not leaning hard enough on the front, so I'm getting oversteer.
One more lap. 1:55.163.
Okay, let's get another half second on it at least. Okay, please get the checkered.
All right, there's the checkered flag.
Ah, I don't think I crossed the line in time. Oh, that's frustrating. All right, where did we go the flag? 14th out of 24. Okay. That's about 2.5 seconds off the pace. That's all right. That's right. We can only improve from here. Okay. What are we going to aim for? Top 10? Top 10 should be doable. See if we can send it into turn one and make up a position or two. Alright. Full throttle.
Green, green, green.
The green. That was a good start, there's nowhere for me to go.
To the left, slow car ahead. Clear.
Okay, someone's
on your left. Clear, go left.
Okay, we're good.
Right side.
Don't
hold
the steering.
Hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line.
That was
clear.
A bomb.
Right side. Still there. Stay on the left. Right side. Clear on the right. Right side.
Really?
Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Alright, good move, dude. Did this guy honestly start 21st? Wow.
Whoa, what a dive bomb.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Okay, up to 11th, gained 3 spots, that's not a bad first lap. Okay, it's apparent that I'm slower than the people around me. That's okay.
Right side.
Good move.
Stay on the left. Clear.
Man, it's crazy out there tonight. Thanks, mate. Great stuff, as always.
1:56.141.
Thanks for that, mate. Well done.
Right side.
That's
why I'm
driving
your
left, yeah.
Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line.
You lose it, question to me and then blame me. It can't be that.
Clear on the right.
Sorry, it just doesn't work that way. It was way too aggressive tonight. Typical week 13.
Oh, trust me, it's not week 13, the series is always like that.
Folks need to calm down. Whoa, what's this guy doing so nice? I'm not sure. Oh, he must have got a cut course.
Car right. Clear.
Woo! Okay, stay back, Lassie.
You're on the left, three wide. Right side, two wide. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Go right.
Okay. I don't know what the hell that was. Now I wonder if I have damage. Car feels alright.
Minute 59.749.
Okay, we've got about 6 minutes left. Should be about 3 or 4 laps. What am I doing? Overslowed.
Car. Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
I was trying to give him room, I put my wheel on the grass. I was lucky not to lose that. Come on, I'm still over slowing. You can definitely see my lack of practice.
1:56.836.
White
flag, one more lap to go. One minute 55.432. Got a slow car on the right. There's the flag. It's over. Bring it back to the pits. We're going.
Whew, that was a tough race. I was ranked 13th for my IR rating and I finished 13th, so... I mean, I guess that's a testament to the IR rating system. I definitely felt like I left a lot of time on the table, though. I didn't really feel like I nailed any of those laps. Like I said, I didn't do any practice before the race, so that's not too surprising. So I mostly tried to race smart and sort of give people the room that they needed. If they were definitely faster than me, and push people as much as I could if I was racing with them. So I felt like from a racing point of view, it was pretty good. A little bit of a weird accident into, I think it was turn one. I'm not entirely sure what happened there. I think somebody just went in too hard trying to get up the inside of me. I'll check that out on replay in a second.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
So, here we are, I've got a queue of three behind me, you guys up on the inside, that's fine, ooh, okay, ooh, okay, that was, I don't know if that was anyone's fault particularly. So, got this blue car up the middle, and I'm squeezing him in, but then I wasn't sure if he was going to understeer into me, so I straightened out the wheel a little just to give him a little bit more room. And this guy behind tried to take the sweeping line through his corner. And so I ran into the back of me. Oof. And then I think the white car was just a little bit of an innocent victim in that. So he sees what's happening. Ooh, kind of tries to sneak up the inside, then really just runs into this guy. I don't know, I almost kept going in a straight line though. That was lucky. Alright, thanks for watching, folks. If you liked that, make sure to like and subscribe. See you in the next race.